How do you do a foot cinch? The best way is by bike. So I'm doing this right now. Basically, we are doing like 5 places, 3 foot places and 2 attractions. So how to eat like local, how to find food like local. On a food bike tour by eggexplorer.com. So yeah, I'm just trying to look in front, not to bump or anything. You know the traffic is a bit crazy in Saigon, so yeah. I hope you can hear me though. Okay, so remember to check out our blog review and how you can have this cool food bike tour in Saigon.